Your world-famous alien hero is here. Going a little overboard on the ice cream, are we? Hey, ice creamer! Prepare to get the licking of a lifetime!
You should be making sure LaGrange doesn't hurt anyone with his reckless driving.
Yeah, but in order to stop him, I gotta race him. The world record's just a little bonus.
They think that train is fast. Wait till he get a load of meat.
Ben, for the last time, you're not a vehicle.
Wheels!
Besides, the train is extremely fast. I don't think... And he's gone. Why does he always do that?
I've learned to just accept it.
Who's gonna stop me? You?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah? You and what army?
This army!
I get it! Army? Arms? Well, two can play that game!
I said cut it out!
A little H2 overflow can't handle.
Aw, come on! How do you fight fire with an oversized pinball? Oh, right. Water. I'll take care of this with some good old fish anyway! Big rescue cannonball!
You'll make a perfect asset.
I'm not an asset! Now get off!
I can't do that. I always deliver.
Step away from the robot and his monkey!
I'm not a robot. I've got nanites in my body.
Don't correct the walking chandelier when he's actually helping us.
This scene's getting slow. Accelerate can help with that. Just four letters. He's so great. Need for speed.
Gray matter? Watch. You betrayed me.
And that's when Gwen got promoted back to director.
Give it back, Philistine.
I know you're trying to help, but my Ben tuition is telling me to try out this new guy.
But you agreed.
Shh. Trust me on this.
Here we go!
This is all your fault.
My fault? I don't know why I thought a ring was a good idea.
How dare you!
All right. What you got, new guy?
Let's never fight again.
Ben, little overflow, perhaps?
So obvious, Grandpa. I can handle this as...
Wild Vine?
I got this snack shack attack with both hands tied behind my back.
Ben, Choppy's feeling sluggish. Go outside and check if the engines are working.
Sorry, you heard Grandpa. No time for your weird conspiracy theories. What a shame, bye.
Choppy seems okay from out here. Okay, that's enough.
Then I can choose whatever alien I want.
None of the aliens you have displayed possess the power to stop this ship from entering orbit in 30 seconds.
There's still one alien you haven't met yet.
And his name is Upgrade. Hope you enjoyed your flight, because I'm sending this ship right into the garbage. A galvanic megamorph! No! Yes! One massive ship downgrade coming right up.
Super flip! Yeah!
apart, and the rest of the world along with it.
Only one way to find out, Mr. Suddenly Sensitive Bad Guy.
No! You have no idea what you've just done.
I know exactly what I've done.
He's made entirely of that blue energy stuff.
Yeah, you're right.
See what the big deal is. Gwen won't even notice if I just... Oh, man. Is this a dinosaur? Who's this cat guy? Something familiar about him. Ooh, I like the look of this guy. Okay, we're going with the bruiser.
Whoa, looks like we're hitting a little turbulence here. Your kids okay?
Who's the man? Not you, because you're an alien. Who's the alien? Oh, no!
Get down here!
Give it up, Slowpoke. You're not getting this.
You really think climbing a tree is gonna stop me? I can get that book one way or another.
Whoa, hey, isn't that taking it a bit far?
Last chance.
What's gotten into you?
Fine, have it your way.
Hey, are you bonkers?
Get back here, you chicken!
No, let go of me. I'm telling you, you got the wrong guy.
He's gone back to Saurian. Hold him down!
Get your gross tongues off of me!
I suggest you give it a couple of turns, then dial up Jet Ray.
All right!
Noise.
Noise is right! He said all I do is hit the watch. Maybe if I pull up instead. That's new. That's in it. All right. I don't know what I did, but here goes nothing.
Awesome!
You.
Don't worry, Mr. Acme Fish Alien. I'm on my way.
What do you reckon is going to happen?
He's probably going to explode.
Just gonna put everything into this alien, and hopefully it'll be enough.
Technology let you down.
I'm not here to renew old grudges.
Then you came to the wrong place. Sparkles. Athenian! Show me what you got, me.
Chromastone, at your service.
Chromastone!
He
body's mine.
Yours? I'm gonna end this creep myself.
Uh-oh.
Now. Let's do this.
You covered, kid.
Who are you calling kid? Kid. Blocks! How cool is that? Ooh, I want that alien in my rotation.
And I would have proved it to the entire Omniverse.
You want to see the contents?
We come for us.
We need to evacuate now.
Go. I can handle this.
Can you stay, General Hex?
Absolutely. Go.
No offense, but you're gonna need my help.
Let's do it.
Those forms are not yours to flaunt.
Let's show them what happens when you mess with the mind of an alien-powered 10-year-old!